Hey everyone, I'm Aerie of Aerie Games. What's my real name? Oops. So yeah, I'm. Oh, I gotta confirm. I didn't want to jump in right away because I just found there's apparently a mission that comes about when you actually find that stupid cat and return. I gotta do the talking today. When you return to Vault 81 after you find the cat, it might also be after you finish all the other little quests around in the area. I'm not sure because I had done them all and then returned with the cat. Which was actually incredibly easy. It was blatantly easy. It was literally across the lake. I found maybe one enemy you had to fight along the way. I mean, I fought more dangerous things getting there. Legendary Raider, legendary Super Mutant, a bunch of Super Mutants that just had guns that killed me somehow when I didn't notice. Wait, that was three things. Yeah, not proud of that. Also, I'm proud of the fact that I don't want to jump right in because I saved right as it started because, like, oh crap, I want to actually record this. I'm like, the cat, it's interesting. To recap what I missed, I don't know because I didn't start it.
Treat Austin until I know what he's infected with.
You're weird.
Dr. Forsythe.
Not now, Bobby. And you, stranger, will have to wait your turn.
Don't
we have
worry.
An emergency here. Austin got bitten by a mole rat. Isn't that enough, Jacob? There can't be that many mole rat diseases or toxins.
Rachel is examining the mole rat.
Rat?
Hopefully, she'll find something. But these aren't ordinary mole rats.
What?
Who knows what kind of diseases they are carrying? Because he's just a child, it's affecting him more severely.
Dr. Forsythe, please!
Oh.
I think I found something that might help Austin.
Bobby!
Hold on, Priscilla. What
Wait,
is it,
Priscilla?
Bobby?
Well, you know that door Austin found? He found it because of me. I keep my private things in there.
Oh yeah, he's the druggie.
You saw me get them.
You mean your chems?
Get to the point, Bobby. What did you find in that place?
It's like a whole extra vault in there, but half
what?
Ruined and caved in. There was this terminal there, so I started poking around in it. There were some notes and stuff about using mole rats to grow viruses. But they also said that they used them to make vaccines and treatments.
A secret vault? Good lord, I've never heard of such a thing.
Bobby, you're a...
Really? Really? You haven't heard of secret vaults? That's like their entire purpose. To basically screw people over and not get found out, but that's completely different.
Genius. A junkie genius. There might be a cure for whatever
junkie
Austin
genius.
Got from that mole rat somewhere in that place.
This my time to jump in?
Pardon me, Dr. Penske.
You there.
What?
How would you like to do Vault 81 a favor and possibly save my boy's life?
I don't know. What is it
what
you want me
to do?
Save my boy,
Austin. Oh, that's right. He was wearing all that shit.
What's in this secret vault?
Your guess is as good as mine. From what Bobby
Loot.
Says, it might be a medical research facility. At
yeah.
least I hope so. It may be Austin's only chance. Bobby here will show you where he keeps his secret stash. There is a chance that somewhere in there is a cure for Austin.
Oh,
if
I'm
you
still
find
stealing his stash.
Bring it to Dr. Forsythe. And for Austin's sake, please hurry.
Follow me.
You know, you could wait until I finish.
Without
I want to at least
sure,
look at the mole rat.
Austin will certainly die.
I can patch you up if you need it. Of course.
Do you get a lot of patients in the vault?
No. The people of this vault are surprisingly healthy. If that's all... I have work to do.
That sounds a little odd. And who's over here anyways? Oh, that would be Austin. I think. So where's the junkie genius? Oh god, am I calling him that too? I probably should mark this. Oh, gotta go to this one. I knew to do that, yeah. Okay, hole in the wall. Find the cure. Really? That I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. That was easy. Oh, he's running. They actually run. God, the guy is so incredibly thin. It's actually getting into that uncanny valley territory there. The vault suit doesn't really help him much. Man, there's your... Ooh, it was back here.
Finally listen to me and we'll get the hell out of here.
Yeah, probably not. So, we gotta... You open it. Oh! I would never have thought of that! Does this mean I gotta go around kicking walls?
Hey, Bobby.
You, gonna respond, or? Guess not. Let's open Secret Vault 81. Because I knew there was something going on here. There can't be a vault that's alright. Every vault is screwed up in its own unique way, incredibly badly. Glad to finally find out, because that means the other shoe has dropped! And we have... Okay, that is creepy. I feel like sneaking. I'm not going to. I can resist. Feel like... Hello? Okay, this is... What the hell happened down here?
It's weirdly peaceful in here.
Looks like something broke in?
What are you going to do with that?
Purify wire. Turpentine! Why do I care about that? Why do I need it? I don't see anything really of value over here. Okay, there's a lot of things apparently I need. Not sure why, but okay, I'll just take it. Alright, we got Preston. That's good, I've got some backup, and he's damn good with that, laser musket? Yeah, it sounds just as bad when I say it. It really sounds stupid. They're really good guns, but it sounds stupid. What the? Oh, geez, it was behind me. You. Oh, what? I missed! I missed literally point blank. I can't believe I missed. That is... Oh, that was an epic fail. Okay, I don't see anyone on the map. I don't see any stiff. You in the... Oh, come on, you gotta... Ah. Ooh, hey. A Braxo! I love a Braxo. So I can do all my cleaning needs. Really? It actually gets a signal down here? Seriously, what are those Ooh, I can use the terminal. Just gonna take all this because apparently it's useful. Let's see what we got here. Robco. Good old Robco. Wait, breeding program? Oh, mole rat breeding program. We finally got the breeding program stabilized. As yearly reports indicate, the mole rat show unusual degrees of aggression in captivity. Yeah, I've seen these things. Like, I saw what they did before over at the Red Rocket Man. Those things were aggressive already. Unless that's where they came from. This may be due to the growth hormones. Recent generations seem more docile, although some of the keepers are complaining that the lab animals are watching them, which is preposterous. Watching them? Oh, hell, man. I know where this shit goes. Why the fuck are we... No, just gas it all. Boston, you're a nice kid. You're gonna die. We're killing this thing. Everything in here dies. That's where Planet of the Apes goes, man. We are not doing it. We already had one nuclear holocaust. We don't need an ape apocalypse. I'm not going to reference the new shows. Just games, movies, things. Ugh. All right. No. Ah. Serum. All right. Back to the Monty Burns voice.
We have created 197 distinct serums that can treat 36% of known viruses.
That's actually really, really good, actually.
This is a modest improvement from last year's 33% treatment rate. However, 11 of the serums account for 61% of the treatment results, which is encouraging. At this time, only 19% of the serums have potential to be mass-produced. We have tasked our latest robot lab assistant to find ways to synthesize more of them effectively.
The voice started to change there at the end. Okay, so it sounds like they were actually making progress. And if it was just on mole rats, this is less horrific than they usually get. Hell, it's less horrific than most reality gets. Where's the other shoe? Because they're okay, they're even giving me ammo. That's never a good sign. Any game that is generous is about to screw you over. I'm just going to save right now. I know it'll be a blank screen for a second, but... I am not jumping. No, wrong one. No, do not do that one. Yes, go back. Okay, hit the right button this time. Yeah, I am not going to have that issue where I have to restart the entire thing. That is annoying as hell. I mean, it's only been a few seconds, but damn is it annoying. Wish there was a quick save one. There's probably... Whoa, shit! Okay. Let's try this again. What's a good choice here? Righteous Authority? Probably it's a good standby. Okay, and...
Warning! Dangerous fuel.
Hello! I think I can hit the barrel. Oh god, there's another one! Okay, you need to go. I am so glad that burning mod is a thing. Huh, and apparently running towards danger didn't get me hit. Yay. Come on, don't hit a wall. I hit a wall, didn't I? I hit the wall. Try this again. No, we don't. Try this again. Hey, I did it this time! Stupid robots think they can get me.
You can't got nothing on me!
I know there's more to that line, but I do not remember it. Ooh, economy wonder glue. I wonder how that's different from regular wonder glue. It's probably cheap. Ooh, there's a... I can pick up a comfy pillow. I'm taking that back to the house. Alarm clock? Eh, don't mind if I do. And that's just hovering it. Ooh, wow, they leave some really nice loot. Better hit these while I'm at it. Steel! I love... Ooh, tool case. I did not notice this. It's a novice. I'm probably going to lose this thing. Hey, I opened on the first try! I screw these things up more than ever. It's a nice change of pace. Adjustable wrench. Where was the first one? Okay, the second one was back there. I got that. This is probably clean water, so I'm going to take advantage of that while I can. Do I have to reload? No, I'm good there. Got the turret. Alright, forward to questionable content! Not to be confused with the actual questionable content webcomic, which is awesome if you ever have heard of it. Awesome! If you haven't, find it! Animation gets a lot, or drawing gets a lot better as it goes on. Haven't caught up recently, but it's so awesome I want to! And I've just noticed my kleptomania is making me take so much longer around here. This is probably a really short mission, but because kleptomania has set in, I want everything. Give me, ooh, another crate? Oh, they're just... You know, I'm starting to see why luck would be useful. I get so much more shit here. No! Fuck. You know, I've never broken one on a master. I've never broken one on an expert. I've broken so many on novices. It's not even... Maybe right here?
Got it.
Oh, Radex. That's not bad. Wonder if the lightning radiation storms. What's that? Oh, hello! Okay, you die now. Probably should have clicked X. Okay, that, I'm going to hack this because I do not want to fight that. Hey, if I can get one on my side, man, I'm all for it. I just realized I really suck at hacking. Let's try harm. Okay. There are no harms. There's no H. There's no M's. That doesn't have harm in it.
Sweet.
Oh, it worked! Protection. Protectron control. Activate. Choose personality mode. Law enforcement. Medical responder. I wonder if this has any effect. I mean, if I put it to law enforcement, I'm probably going to get fucked over. Let's put him to medical. Not construction. They need him back in the vault, probably. Alright. And what do we got here? We have... Activate unit.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Hey, Protectron.
This
what do you got?
Site has gone.
Oh, he's a legendary.
Without an incident.
Wow. I am really glad I didn't fight him. That probably would have kicked my ass. That is something I'm completely okay with. Ooh, a paint can. I wonder why. Ooh, is that a brush? Can I take the brush? I can take the brush! I don't know why that was amusing me so much. Oh, God. I need help. I can amuse my stupid shit. And I'm also taking aluminum cans off the ground. You know, there's some places where that counts as a form of mental distress. I don't think this is one of those places. Wow, that is a very clean, empty milk bottle. I need those two. What the hell do I need these for? Why did I just... I don't know what I do's, but I do's it anyway. I mean, there's not even anything really good over here. Why am I doing this? And, yeah, these walls really look like what I was expecting the other main 81 vault to look like. This is kind of weird that it didn't... Unused enamel bucket. I have no idea what that is. I'll take it. Seriously, what does the paint do? I don't actually know the source of paint yet. Huh. A red light!
Back before General Becker died, the Minutemen were a force to be reckoned with.
You look like something I'm going to need to shoot. Oh, wait, you're the thing that we just let loose. Oh, never mind. I wasn't planning on brutally murdering you. No, no. It's not like it was legendary or anything. Where were we? I just realized there was a quick save button. Right, radio. I just said radio. Oh, dear God. That just... Am I going the right way? I don't think I'm going the right way. This is different. And Protectron is leading the way. And not killing me.
Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999 hours ago.
Wow.
Warning. Union violation detected. Last recorded break was 9,999.
Is that... I wonder if they actually did the math and found out how many hours it would be 210-ish years. What's that? Oh, that is mole rats. That is a mole rat. That is a dead mole rat.
Situation. Normal.
Okay. Good. I thought I would miss for a second. It's like, no, that would just be... Oh, you gotta be kidding. There's more? Oh, it's already dead. Wow, that thing is really good at taking out mole rats.
Anything useful?
I can't believe I'm just reduced to searching for mole... Ooh, hello. It has more teeth than usual. I hope dusting them doesn't change anything.
Heh, dusting.
That was bad. That was bad, and I should... Ooh, hello! Yeah. Stimpaks. Gotta love them. They don't have an expiration date, thank God. And a surgical tray. A lot of surgical trays. Apparently I want surgical trays. Do I know why? No. Ooh, more Stimpaks. I grabbed the... Ooh, and there's some... Hello. You are beautiful. No, yeah. Right there. Come on. Yeah. Oh, there's so much good stuff. Is that everything? That looks like everything. And there's... Oh, when did this guy get up here? A lot of teeth there.
So the whole thing was set up as a big experiment?
Kind of wondering why they had the two vaults attached, though.
I'm sure this whole thing is overblown, and Austin will be running around tomorrow.
Overblown or not, we have to do what we can for Austin.
I just don't know what I can do.
Neither do I, Priscilla.
Why him? He's just a boy.
He's going to be just fine. You'll see.
They were test subjects. That... Alright, I'm going to do the Monty Vern's voice, but... Okay, how did they hear that? Must be broadcasting that in there.
The crop rotation implemented by the hydroponics manager has proven successful for supplying the vault with adequate food. We have not had to intervene, which has eliminated the risk that the vault inhabitants would discover the secret part of the vault. So far, they do not appear to suspect the true nature of the vault. The greenhouse will be a perfect place to introduce Class C4 and D1 viruses into the population. Oh, fuck. As well as potential cures
should the disease get too virulent. I'm not recommending installing hidden sprayers in the ceiling.
Well, fuck. So basically, they made them sick. On purpose. It wasn't mole rats they were testing on. It was people. Jeez. Yeah. This is... For a second, it's like, oh, wow, that's less than morally compromising. No, no, morally just completely batshit insane. How do I keep collecting cigarettes and... Security gate. On the one hand, they did say that they would help out if they needed it.
Well, this is going to be a joy for you. You get to nag me and I can't go anywhere.
Oh, real nice, Holt. Make this about you. Don't you think about anyone other than yourself. Your daughter could get sick like Austin, and you're whining about spending time with your family?
I have things to do. We don't have to hide away in here.
You're so busy, Holt. You have so much to do. Please, explain to Aaron why your needs are more important than her safety.
Just never mind.
Idiot.
And kind of an asshole, too. I feel like I'm... So they're talking through the boxes. Hey, a folder. Yay, folder. Depot status oh god, it's still monitoring now? Well, of course it is. It even heard through the speakers.
The vault inhabitants have unexpectedly repurposed this room to be a kind of store for selling and repairing their possessions. It has allowed this observation post to record interactions between many of the vault's citizens. This shop will become an important disease vector for spreading airborne Class B2 viruses. It will also be valuable for observing the effects of disease on social and economic relationships. This room will become a backup treatment location along with the commissary.
Commissary? I'm probably saying that wrong.
The primary will still be the clinic under the assumption that severely ill patients will be taken there.
Dear God, this is fucked up. I mean... I'm glad I'm over here and they're all dead, because if there weren't, I'd shoot them. If I find a ghoul over here that was old enough to be alive back then, I'm shooting them. I don't care if it has to be a murder. I'm shooting them. Okay, I probably will wimp out and not do it because I don't like to murder even in the game. Ooh, hello. James the Moon Monkey.
Wait, something's out there.
Nope, I'm just going to take them. Okay, I hear something down there. And I hear something firing.
You and your staff are to make sure every resident remains under stringent medical observation.
Understood.
Jeez, the overseer's office.
But overseer.
No buts. This is for the good of the vault. We can't risk this pathogen spreading, Dr. Forsythe.
Yes, overseer.
How is Austin doing?
Not good. The infection has progressed. Quite rapidly. We need a way to stop it from spreading.
Then let's hope that outsider pulls through and gets us a cure.
I feel like an ass for taking my time. Not so much that I'm not going to, because it's a game. He'll have plenty of time, right? It's not like it's a timed mission. Oh god, have they put it in a timed mission? Alright, the Overseer.
Although the chief scientist has argued against an observation port in the Overseer's office, it has turned out to be a boon. We are able to observe the political shifts in governance since the vault door was locked. When we do introduce viruses to the population, we'll be able to monitor the leadership reactions and course of action.
God, these people are monsters. So glad they're all dead. Unless they're not. That's... How do we know they're all dead? I'm guessing it... Hello. I hear mole rat. Do you? Oh, hey, there's a mole rat. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're jumping. So, like, what am I like? Oh, that's. Oh, hello. Why did he throw a grenade? Why the hell would he throw a grenade? I didn't even know he had grenades. Still can't figure out how to use them either. It bugs the hell out of me. But why would he throw a grenade? Asshole. I mean, damn it! I'm supposed to be the wild, crazy, reckless one. Not you, man. Not you. Just gonna reload now. Apparently, someone's gonna be all shooty McGee on me. What the hell is an ammo bucket here for? At least I got those things. Make up for the one I just lost because someone threw a grenade, Preston. Not gonna forgive you for that one. Alright. They really do have... You know, I just realized I'm looting from them, but they're probably gonna need all this. And speaking of... It's like I can't move now because I've been looting everything. I mean, I'm even taking the tin cans, man.
Probably better unload some of that stuff.
No, hey, no, I'm dealing with this, man.
You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Maybe. I don't have a problem! Maybe just a schmoo one, but it doesn't matter! No, I want that. Junk. Dear God, how much did I take? Wow, this is gonna take a while. Jangles the moon monkey. That looks like it might be important, though. I'll have to not destroy it. I'm probably gonna destroy it by accident. Yeah, that sounds like something I would do. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Do I need... I probably need that. I hope I didn't just disconnect it, damn it. I probably just disconnected it. Whoa, shit! Okay. Are there more? I hear more. Yeah, just gonna take all this because it might be. Oh no, hello! You need to die. No aiming involved, just fire and kill, and ooh, it's attached.
Your head down.
You are really being annoying. I swear, these things are freaking just... They're not freaking me out, man. I'm not getting freaked out by mole rats. Mole rats. I swear, I'm not. Ignore all evidence to the contrary. It is not true. Oh, the dog bowl. Why would they... Oh, they probably left these things in here. How old are these things? And better yet, I gotta wonder, if these people were in such control, they probably had a lot of supplies, they were probably getting them from somewhere. What forced them to abandon it? Something happened. Something had to have happened to cause this. I'm guessing the mole rats? They said the animals were watching them. They probably broke out. I'm starting to think the animals were the good guys. I almost feel bad for killing them all. Granted, they're attacking me, so it's completely justified, but... Damn, they killed off the evil assholes, and that is probably worth it. Nope, wrong button. That's the one! Yes, because the glowing green light of doom is in no way creepy. Ooh, duct tape. Creepy. Mm-hmm. Ooh, no, yeah, over here. Come on. Hey, wow, that's a lot of 10mm. You know, I probably should switch to something less likely to screw me over. Drinking glass, clipboard, anything else? Don't need the flashlight anymore. Did I miss anything over here? Okay, that's where I came from. Alright, let's go up the stairs. Or I miss... Ooh, don't ever miss the can, because cans, man... It's all the cans. It's all about the cans. There's probably a joke in there somewhere, but I'm honestly having trouble thinking of it. Is this where... No, it's not. Ooh, a microscope! Never get those, you know, except for the times you do. Oh. Bone cutter. Ew.
Hacking this is beyond me.
Damn it! I've been putting it all into lockpick rather than... Oh, wait. I've been putting it all into lockpick.
Terminal only.
I'm seeing a pattern here. Just gonna... Yeah, quick saving. It's a thing. Why have I not been using it? Because I'm an idiot. That's why. There has to be something going on. This is just too quiet. Come on, I know you're... Okay, they probably can't dig through metal. Oh, hello! That thing is glowing. Okay, where is the glowy one? Whoa. Why am I aiming? Yeah, okay, that's one down. Now just shoot the rest, please. Okay, you are just completely fucked up and fucking up at this. No, reload. No, a tin can. How'd they get behind me? I guess they burrowed through metal. Why not? That's as fucked up as everything else that's happened here. And an ammo bucket. I always want. Oh, is that? Oh, that is a mini nuke. Well, this just became a very profitable trip. And a patched suit. That's creepy. Blood pack. It sucks to be here because crazy bastardy things, but. Is there anything else I can loot? Anything at all? Oh, hello. There's another enemy here somewhere. Might as well take the blood packs. Pretty sure they won't be using them. Microscope. Test tube! Huh. Oh, and we're in! Oh, this is a big one. Testing 1, 2, 3. Oh, here we have. K. Collins. Testing, Dr. Olivet. Do you copy? Olivet. I do, Kenneth. Everything good over there? Just another drill day, all right. It is. Thank God for that. Okay, this is where it starts going wrong. Maybe I should switch up the voices.
This is my call voice. Overseer. There are just 3 of us over here. What's going on? Olivet, are you getting this?
This will be my Olivet voice. Sorry, Kevin. It's been a madhouse on this side. Only 3.
Myself, Jim Flint, and that kid, Burrow. Where is everyone else?
Not over here. Residents are busy being admitted. They started showing up in droves once the news started broadcasting.
That's the same way I heard. You'd think Vault-Tec would have had enough warning to call at least a bedroom for staff this morning.
Something must have gone wrong.
Is this when the bombs drop? Or when things went bad in the vault? Yeah, no, I didn't want to get up, bastard. Trial.
We've been pretty limited down here. We've been focused on antibiotics and have our first peril picture trials underway.
Well, at least they're doing the antibiotics phase.
Olivet, I saw the data last night. It's promising. Do you think it's ready?
The trials just started, and the viruses were gone after a few days of inoculation. But I'm optimistic that later this week we'll see positive results.
Okay, keep me posted. And don't begin phase 2 trials until I have an opportunity to go through the new data.
It's slipping into Monty Burns. I know it's going to happen by the end, but I'm going to try it anyways.
Of course. Have a good afternoon, Overseer.
Okay, so the Overseer was completely in on it. Which means that the current one might be aware of it. To some extent.
Food extruder. Embro.
Overseer, you have a minute?
The system isn't... The system isn't instantaneous, Burrow. I hope you haven't been waiting for a reply all morning.
Sorry, Overseer. I wanted to notify you about an issue with our food extruder.
Okay, I see it now. Looks like a clog in the protein tank. You weren't able to address it on your end?
No, Overseer. Hardware failures on the residential suite must have addressed over there. We can't get to the tanks or nozzles to repair them.
Okay, Burrow. I'll have maintenance down there immediately. Go stand and have Collins contact me if there are still issues in the morning. 10 minutes, okay?
Thank you, Monsieur. I'll go there now.
And it just occurred to me, Collins and Burrow are the same voice. Damn it! Fail. Phase 2.
Good news, Dr. Olivet. We tweaked our formula based on Phase 1 trial results, and I think we're ready to go. Phase 2.
Now the squirt. Collins is going to be the Shatner of Light.
Olivet, how's the mole rat population doing?
Collins.
Very well. The specimens of Vol-Tec provide are remarkably hardy. Flint has been doing some radiation testing on them.
Is that in the protocols?
Not technically, but we know some weird stuff when the kibble provide for them. Bruce got pretty sick for a day or two. Don't ask. Flint's been looking into it. These suckers are big, to begin with, and we're thinking it's genetic. Tampered with? Something like that. I think Vol-Tec must have been running some experiments with them. They're all unusually large. A few demonstrate bioluminescence. It's at least one appears more intelligent than normal. Do you think there's still useful control? We divide the colonies, separate the most useful specimens, and put the control colony on a new diet taken from our own food supply. It's not ideal, but I think we're okay. Very well. Give me the evening to go over your data again. But I think you're clear to begin phase two. Unless I find anything I don't expect.
I am butchering this, I know it. Oh, there is a lot more. Delivery mech failure.
Overseer? Yes, Burrow, what is it? I've noticed an issue with our delivery mechanisms. Do you know if anyone has tampered with the nozzles in the residential quarters on your side? I don't know. What are you doing with the delivery system anyway? Phase 2 trial has just begun.
Oh, that's what happened. I like where this is going.
I know, Overseer. I just thought it would be a good idea to run tests on the delivery system before we reached Phase 3. If we reach Phase 3, human trials are not to be undertaken lightly. What kind of test are you hoping to run, anyway? Just a placebo vapor. To make sure that the nozzles are dissipating mist properly. The residents wouldn't even know how we had done anything. I guess that's the idea, though.
I'm getting way too into the Shatner voice.
I'll look into the nozzle issue on my end, Burrow. In the meantime, please don't use the delivery system without my direct approval.
And I'm guessing I know how this is going to end. I'm not going to spoil it, though, just in case I'm wrong. Please answer. Okay, we got Collins, Collins, and Collins. So,
Doctor, please get in touch. I know what you've done. Honestly, I don't blame you. Performing the Phase 3 trial on non-consenting humans is a breach of ethics. At least according to the world we used to live in. I keep Burrow together for a while. But Flint's already suspicious. What are we supposed to do over here? I can only lie to them for so long without some actual response from you. Damn it, Olivet. You can't be such a hypocrite that you condemn us to die in the name of your personal sense of morality. I know your politics. But I never thought you'd actually leave men for dead. Please reconsider this.
Okay, just gonna say it right now. Go Olivet. Huh. Damn, this is probably the first time in Fallout where I've seen the Overseer, and I mean, I know the person currently as the Overseer isn't the actual one who did this, but damn, all of that's pretty awesome. Strung them along until they can get themselves screwed over for doing something completely unethical. You know, it's the end of the world. What do you have to lose besides, you know, your morality? I'm actually kind of really impressed. That's actually hard to take. Ooh, a stealth boy. I kind of hope she survived and didn't die off. Kind of really liking this vault. It better clipboard. God, I am taking so much shit. Oh, I can't take those things. Probably too big or something. And ammo bucket. I've got more than enough of those. Oh, and there's a way out. Yay. Oh, Vault 81 tech password. Why did I not see that? Oh shit! Oh, it's still alive? What the hell? You know, 10 millimeters is just not doing it. What the? Oh, no. Fuck. Come on, Preston. Don't die on me, man. You are not allowed to get hurt. You got that? You stay alive. Come on, hold it together, man. Just got a little further to go. And I just realized I don't have to hack the terminal now, do I? Yeah. Okay, I like this thing, but it's just not very effective. But I don't want to waste the shots on the cells. How am I married? No, I don't have enough. Damn, it's still so early game that I don't have enough of anything yet. Tech password. Wonder where I got that. Oh, Yvette, thank you for the door control. You gonna open for me or I probably
terminal didn't... should open this.
Didn't I hit that? Accessing system. Am I in? Remote door control. I guess I didn't hit that. You going? Oh, I had to click X again. Okay, let's see if that worked. And the answer is... yeah, it worked. Didn't even hear him open. Wonder if this is where all the crazy-ass mole rats came from. Well, he's saying it probably is. Still, go Yvette. Oh... that's... this is where they died. Just want to check to make sure they don't have anything really good in there. Who buried them? Nope, I have a really good idea who did that. Oh, this one isn't empty. This one, there is no one. I'm going to take the lap. Okay, we got someone in here. Someone in here. This one's empty. Someone didn't die. Who the hell survived? I'm going to take the microscope. I'll leave some for the dead. But so, it was Collins and Burrow over here. Who's the third? He said there was others. There's only the three of them. And what a Mr. Curie? Really? Oh god, Madame Curie. Oh. Of all the references, that's actually very ironic. I'm completely laughing my ass off about that one.
Oh, another stranger. Are you Vault Tech Security? I've waited so very patiently for you to arrive.
You're in good shape. Okay, I'm probably going to take a wild guess here, but you are the doctor.
Who the heck are you?
I am a Contagion's Vulnerability Robotic Infirmary Engineer, or CVRIE. The human scientists call me Curie. Or more properly, they called me this when they were alive. I repeat, are you Vault Tech Security?
These mole rats carry a disease. Do you know anything about it?
My poor little darlings. They are used to grow all manner of new and interesting pathogens. Then Vault citizens would be exposed to these viruses in the hopes that they would develop new antibodies. Okay. But they never got a chance to execute their plan. Clyde got out of his cage. He was smarter than the others. My sweet Clyde. He let out the others, and those poor scientists never stood a chance.
Right.
Clyde's been dead for almost 2 centuries now, His descendants have free run of the Vault. I'm rambling. Where are my manners? Are you Vault Tech Security?
Wow, you, open the door, obviously not. Let's go yes. See what happens. I'm probably gonna... Just gonna quick save right now. This is probably gonna go badly, but let's try it anyways.
Yes. Yes, I am.
Superb! I placed an emergency call so long ago.
I guess 200 years?
I was beginning to think something dreadful must have happened.
Like there was a nuclear war.
To report, I completed my primary duties 83 years ago. Thousands of pathogens were grown in the mole rat hosts. Then a single broad spectrum cure was developed to treat them all. very satisfying work for many decades.
Wait, now, what?
Please, tell me you are authorized to release me from the lab.
She cured all of them? Just in mole rats, that's... I mean, just... taking aside, that is insane! Human testing is shmuman testing. If that is even the slightest bit true, that is... that's huge!
I feel you may need a reboot.
No, sometimes I like listening just to them. Yeah, not necessary, of course not. I'm authorized.
Why can't you just leave?
I require verbal or written authorization. Actually, any Vault-Tec employee, even you, could authorize me. You must be Vault-Tec, or you couldn't possibly be here.
Yeah! Mole rat hosts?
These mole rats were lab rats?
Why, yes. I've grown quite fond of them over the years. But they outlived their usefulness 83 years ago.
I'm authorized, yeah, sure.
I am so authorized. You are released.
Superb. I had almost given up all hope of leaving here. I'll open the door for you.
Okay, just going to quick save again, because this is... if something goes bad, is she going to start shooting?
You are a Vault-Tec representative. I entrust if you have an equivalent to my digital Hippocratic Oath, please use it quickly to prevent any undue suffering. However, be advised, there is only one dose left, and I can no longer make any more.
Ah, only the one.
If that is all, I am most eager to leave.
Why only one?
You only have one dose?
That is correct. There used to be more, but they all expired.
Oh.
Sadly, the organic compounds necessary to make more have all deteriorated.
Yeah, why give it to him?
You're just giving me the cure?
My primary responsibility is to obey the orders of specified Vault personnel, even if those orders violate my ethical matrix. But since you have graciously discharged me of this duty, I can give you the cure without directly disobeying my previous order. And if you happen to use the cure to save a life, then this is just a happy coincidence, no?
Hopefully
now I can properly further my scientific research. Since my job here is done, I think I will follow you out.
Huh, so Curie knew and couldn't... oh, there's a bobblehead.
There we go.
Yeah. Heal 10% more damage. I am completely okay with that.
You sure that's worth taking with this?
Don't mind me, just loot everything. What? It's having a little trouble sitting, it seems. Mission statement. What voice should I use? I'll just use the real one. We are entrusting you with a mission that is critical to all humanity. Vault 81 will be used to wipe out disease as we know it in the human race. And apparently they succeeded once. Your partition of the vault has been equipped with state-of-the-art medical research equipment, including the new contagion vulnerability robotic... okay, Curie. This is a century's worth of biological and chemical supplies. There are genetically adapted mole rats, and most important, a vault full of test subjects. And that's why Vault-Tec was bastards. Best of luck. Okay, so on the one hand, curing disease, and they succeeded without having to go to human files or testing. The downside is they didn't want to wait that long. It's not like they had, entire apocalypse to wait. Definitely going to talk to Curie, though. I want to see if I can maybe recruit her to work somewhere. She just seems like such a good resource. That, and, the second she was free from her orders, which she probably knew were bullshit from me. She seems actually quite intelligent. She decided to instantly do something to help someone. I mean, you don't cure diseases without being at least a little intelligent. I'm going to give her the benefit of the doubt, if only because Codsworth is awesome. And this looks like a Codsworth model.
What is it? So much to learn and see.
Okay, I guess I can't talk to her anymore. Ooh, microscope! Anything up here? No, nothing up there. I guess I'm not going to get another Pip-Boy. Kind of curious, though. Why is there an empty one? Who managed to get over here and survive? And there's an elevator. I wonder if security... no, they probably... come on, man, get in here. You were gonna come in? Yeah, too bad. I'll see you on the top. Well, that was... Oh, hey, they teleport! Huh. It literally just is the elevator. Really wish I could delete those files so they wouldn't find out on the other side of the vault, but yeah, details. Where are we? We're... Really? That the elevator was the only thing separating them? Oh, hello. Oh. This is the door in the entryway. The entire time it was right there, seriously?
I heard Diamond City is pretty nice, tucked behind some walls.
Yeah.
Sounds safe enough.
You probably get killed there, kid.
Hey there.
Someday, I'll make it out there.
Yeah. Lady,
excuse me.
Teacher here in 81.
Seriously?
She'd stop by her class. She's big on learning from outsiders.
It's like I just was in here or something. Oh, man. Still, that's actually pretty cool.
Remember,
they had a really well-designed level system in there. I mean, it wasn't a very hard one, but it was, story-wise, that was cool.
Stimulating traveling with you.
Where is she? Oh, geez, they just teleported in. Thank you, Curie. Funny-ass name, but Madame Curie, person who discovered radiation, and radiated herself to death. That's...
We must
they put so much radiation humor in this thing. I didn't even realize it was a thing, but apparently it's a thing. So let's go save a child. Where am I going? I completely forgot my way. Shit. I think it's over... Here! Yes, it's over here! This is the way to go! I completely remembered that. Okay, I guess I can't jump. Just gonna quick save. I wanna make sure you... Forsyth. You don't...
The cure. You found it.
You're wearing a Vault-Tec thing. Huh. Well, I guess it makes sense, though.
How is Austin doing? Do you think he'll survive the cure?
He's been unconscious since shortly after you left.
That's not good. Wait, why would... No, I don't care about it.
Here, take the cure and use it on the boy.
Only one dose? I hope this works. If it doesn't, there won't be anything to analyze to try again. Let's hope this works.
I heard you, Walter.
General, do you have a minute?
Sure, what is it?
What is it, Preston?
Look, I know I put you in an almost impossible position when I asked you to lead the Minutemen. I didn't have any right to ask you to take that on.
Sure you did.
I guess I was kind of desperate at that point. I still don't know why you said yes.
Sounds like an idea.
For me, or for the Commonwealth, or for some other reason. It doesn't really matter. I just want you to know that I appreciate what you've done. We've got a long road ahead of us, for sure.
I was worried.
But I don't doubt that you're the leader the Minutemen needed.
Jeez, man.
Thanks, Preston.
Thank you, General. I've taken up enough of your time. We'd better get back to it.
I just realized the scene over here is happening the entire time.
Sacrifices to help him. I know Dr. Pinsky will be grateful. For my part, I'd like to give you the syringer. I had it for years and never really had a use for it.
She's not the only
another
one.
Syringer.
The whole vault is thankful. I'd like to give you a room in the vault.
Shooting people with drugs and geeking them just all
it's
kind of screwed
hall.
Up in the head.
On the left, as you get off.
So, Austin, how you doing?
Once again.
I'm really the syringer did it.
Enjoy your accommodations. I wanted to say thank you again for what you did for Austin.
Thank you for looking me in the eye.
A lot of eyes around here, including my own. I had no idea of the dangers Vault-Tec had hidden away so close to home.
How did you find out?
I believe so many died just behind our walls.
No Vault-Tec?
What do you know about Vault-Tec?
I'm afraid not much. I've spent my entire life being thankful for the vault. For the walls that protected us over two centuries. But not once have I had contact with them.
They all died, right? Ah, crap. If I had... I think there might have been something about that in New Vegas, and I completely forgot. Deserved it. Let's go. It's honest. You were lucky.
If Vault-Tec had lived to go through with their plan, this place would be wiped out.
I don't doubt that one bit. I hate to think of what they had planned for us. But on the good side, you made a real impression on our anti-Commonwealth people. They're realizing outsiders really can be trusted and do more good than just providing resources. You'll always be welcome here. And I hope you make a habit of visiting. Having a trusted outsider would help serve as a reminder that the Commonwealth isn't something to fear and avoid.
Huh. I'm still getting used to the idea of an overseer that isn't evil. That still freaks me out. Yeah, but either way, that was... now I'm overweight. Okay, the character's over the weight limit, not me. Yeah.
Sure.
Just gonna get rid of some shit. Ah, junk. Oh, God, I picked up so much shit. And he can't carry anymore. Yep, that's the limit of it. Alright, on that note, though, I think I'm going to call it a night just because that was fun. Not a very difficult level. It was incredibly easy, actually. But it was fun to get to explore all the things and find out what the other side to that was. Because going in, it was the creepiest thing, having everything work right. Nothing works right in Vault-Tec. There's always some hidden bullshit. Being able to see the other shoe finally drop and, you know, fixing it was nice. Yeah. Not to mention, it was actually a really cool story there. Again, that Overseer Olivet, badass woman. I'm assuming a woman. Maybe it was a guy named Olivet, too. Why not? So yeah, I'm Mary Vary Games. Hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and see you in the next video. Adios.